Hi there!
Today I'm cutting my hair, so I figure I make a quick video to show you my hair cutting technique. It's been a couple of years that I have long hair like this. I figured how to cut it myself to trim the ending so it looks a little bit better and cleaner. I can just do it at home, I don't need to go to a hairdresser, pay like 50 bucks or something for it. It's very simple, it's very fast, and so I'm gonna do it right now. And the first thing you want is to brush on both sides like this. I like to do it just after showering. I think it makes it a bit less messy. Then what you need is a brush like I just used and a small scissor. I want to trim it shoulder length, so I'm gonna trim a whole bunch today, but you can just trim the endings half an inch or something like this. Keep a straight head when you look in the mirror. I'm gonna start like with this. Maybe I'm gonna accelerate this because there's not much to learn from that. Okay, so that's the rough cut for this side. I'm gonna do something like this on the other side as well. That was quick, so it's not done yet, but what I want to do like little once in a while is to go and brush a little bit to make sure it's all like nice and sorted out. I could pretty much stop here, it's actually, I have nailed it. Sometimes I like to advance my head like this a little bit so that it doesn't hang on my body and then I can see better. Oh, this is pretty good. And even if I'm not happy about it tomorrow, I can just go back and cut a little bit more. Like, you can always cut more, so can't we go wrong with that? And I think that's pretty good. I'm having a big mess of hair on the floor. I cut a lot today, but it's nice. I think it looks really good like this. I'm gonna maybe do a little before after so you can see like how it looks like this. And then one thing I like to do is brush it in like different ways. So one of my favorite hairstyle would be the power bun, I call it, which is I basically brush everything in the back. I'm gonna take like half of my hair on the side, if you can see. I'm bringing everything to the back. I take a little elastic right here and I'm gonna do a couple turns so I can make a little bun like this. With the hair in the back, you can see the style this makes. Makes like a nice shape like this, like curl. And if you want, you can, instead of making a bun, you can make a ponytail the exact same way. It looks good as well. So that's it for today. I hope you like this little tutorial. If you want more content classes, or maybe, well, more very random content actually, because that's what I do on my channel, well, subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!